I ain't hearing it.
Haku said his game just died. Mine is stuck in this right now.
Yeah.
Nope, that was Ace. I knew it.
It wasn't me. It was Haku that was gone, dumbass.
You're gone as well, my guy.
Because I remade the lobby. My God.
I don't know, Ace. You're pretty gone on my screen, man. Right after Haku?
I was after Haku, right?
Was after Haku? Wait, didn't you just lose before Haku?
That's what I'm saying. I just lost to Ace just now, and then you played, and then I was Haku next.
Nah, Haku just went. That was Haku playing, not me.
You sure?
Yeah, it was Haku that was playing.
Oh, okay. He said he's on his way.
He was about to hit me with
I'm tripping, man. I'm like, hold on, wait, what?
With that tank.
He said this song is fire. Yeah, this song is fire. What is this? The Hero Academia song.
It's Uberworld.
Ace, about to hit you with this Super Delito.
It's a banger right here, for sure.
I'm all old pappy. He's really making a name for themselves. That's a lot of points.
I like to mix it up with the anime and the rap and shit.
Yeah! Now make me come in there and play all my heat. Ain't no in my heat.
Who's coming with the G? Yo, I'm definitely playing that GT Goku, but I don't know who he's coming with. It would be godlike if they don't tell us and they just drop two, like another character right there.
Another set of characters. Who is this man's? Who is this man's?
I don't know.
Who is this man? I don't know you, I'm sorry.
Train, bro, don't care.
Yeah, I'm gonna say I'm sorry first.
Yeah, okay. Big Mac.
I'm gonna still say I'm sorry.
He got kicked and just walked away. He's like, oh, yeah, I tried.
Hey, who the fuck is Big Mac? Bandai Namco, please give us GT Goku trailer. Yo, I'm not gonna lie, like, I really do. Like, if he comes out on the 20th, we only have 10 days, and they haven't showed us anything yet except pictures.
Oh, what? Yo, what if that brown was for is it Super Android 17? Yo, what if that's him?
You said the brown?
Yeah, because, you know, each color represents a character. Wasn't it like a dark brown one?
There's a color. Wait, what?
I didn't see the color stuff.
Yeah, I didn't see the color stuff either.
Nintendo Switch shop leak where, like, Jiren was red, Videl was pink or purple, and then there's
Haku,
a brown.
Where you at, bro? We about to take your turn.
there was a purple / dark brown, or yeah, it was like a red / dark brown or something. Yeah.
So what was Kid Goku?
Get up! I think he'd be like the blue. Hold on, I'll look it up.
Bandai, stay tuned. I know, right? I can't wait.
He said, "Game gotta restart." You know what? We'll just fight.
Yeah, we finna run this set, dog.
Please
forget.
Give us GT Goku.
I think it's gonna be a.
Yo, you know who I really hope they put in the game? I really want Janemba, man. Like, I feel like everybody wants Janemba.
Oh, yeah, they're saying Janemba was gonna be with him, so.
I'll even take Kefla. Kefla would be cool, too.
Kefla would be dope.
Yeah, Kefla would
be
sick.
I'd be rocking her.
See, here we go. This nigga's trying to take all the fusions again.
Just like Kefla's character.
Pick a fusion and stick with it.
He said, it says no L's. Devs are watching.
Yeah, them Bamco spies, man. They really help you.
Bamco, if you can sponsor me, that'd be fantastic.
Do they have like a esports league?
I don't even know.
Oh, no. All I know is Dragon Ball is life, though. Sean, I'm Shane, man.
Oh man, I tried to dash, but I got an extra.
I need to hear that Ultra Instinct track mix.
A good one. You tried to do that key blast, but it doesn't come out.
No, I like doing it just to look at it.
Nice. And just like that, that is a dead character.
He's no better than to let my Vegito live.
I would take Vegito out every time if I could too.
You got Kid Buu. I might as well give up this match. I hate playing against Kid Buu.
Dude, welcome bones.
Yo, I really like Zamasu this patch.
Shut up, Ace, bro. I'm so tired of you blaming me.
So one more question. Is Super Saiyan 4 Goku an install with GT Goku? I'm pretty sure it has to be an install Goku. It has to. You can't give us GT Goku and not have Super Saiyan 4.
They said he has a third transformation.
Yeah, because he transforms to Super Saiyan 1 and then he turns Super Saiyan 3 depending on the... He turns Super Saiyan 1 if you just do his regular Kamehameha. If a character's dead, if you have one character dead, then he turns Super Saiyan 3. So I'm pretty sure the next transformation will be Super Saiyan 4.
Imagine they're like... doing secret level 3 is just a super Kamehameha.
Yeah, that would be pretty funny. Like, he turns Super Saiyan 4 just for the Kamehameha wave and he goes back. I'm gonna be like, nah! I'm gonna be like, why are you doing this to us?
It's not even Super Saiyan 4, it's just him doing a. That'd be hilarious, bro.
Honestly, like, I really think Super Saiyan 4 is the best design, like period in Dragon Ball. I like Super Saiyan Blue. But I think the design for Super Saiyan 4 is sick.
They could have made them look actual godlike. But no, what do we get? Blue hair. We got a skinny version of Base Horn and then blue hair.
I mean, I don't mind. The reason why I don't mind Super Saiyan Blue is because it's simple. You know, it's not too crazy. So I don't mind it.
I'm ready to give up.
But I do like the fact that Super Saiyan 4 kind of... kind of goes to their roots, to the highest form. I think that's pretty cool. Haku said he's here. All right, you gotta wait now. It's too late.
You got mixed.
It's too late, bro.
Your internet mixed you. That's crazy, bro.
I'll skip my turn and let you go. It's all good.
Such a good person. That's why you should sub to this man.
Yo, by the way, everybody, I'm doing a giveaway, so I need at least a few more subs. And then once I get my first Twitch check, I'm going to give away some Season 2 passes for Dragon Ball. So make sure you guys hit that follow and use those Prime subs if you got them.
One minute giveaway could be
later, Bandai Namco's. Was that like actual Bandai Namco?
No.
The Bandai spots is everywhere. Don't sleep, bro.
Oh, it really was?
I don't know. Bamco spies is everywhere.
Man said Bamcon.
The Bamco, bro, I'm telling you, man. They everywhere.
Oh, no, that's actually Bandai Namco.
No, it's not, is it?
Yeah, it actually is. Wow.
It's actually Bandai Namco.
No, it's actually them. Wow, thanks for stopping by. I appreciate it. Yeah, it really was real though. That's cool.
Please give us Gogeta.
You know, like Gogeta's early. Coming. You know Gogeta's coming, but you know we gotta wait. Man. We gotta wait.
Half year, my guy. I can't wait that long.
We gotta wait. As much as I want Super Broly, man.
I don't care. Who cares about Broly, my guy? I just want Goku.
What? How dare you? Who cares about Broly? Everybody.
Broly is. All right. This Broly's better, but. What a level 3.
Yo, Kid Buu.
Majin Okada.
All right, gamer.
Please nerf Kid Buu again. You see the OD-ness.
Sorry, it's not
nerf
happening
Kid Buu again. They took away his mix already. He's still a good character, though.
Oh! Trash, and this is the second match already. This is.
By the way, everybody, if it's your first time here, I'm doing a giveaway to the subs. So at the end of the month, I'm going to be giving a season 2 pass for Dragon Ball. So if you're interested, make sure you use that Prime sub on the channel. And whenever we get to that point, I'll go ahead and let you know the winner.
Whoa.
And you guys could join the Discord if you ever want to get some Dragon Ball games on. We are always playing, either it's on PlayStation, Xbox, or PC.
Alright. See you auto combo right there. It doesn't
Super Saiyan Blue overhead, like, Tell me, like, it doesn't, like, you see it coming, but for some reason you still get caught.
So you're still here, too? Yeah, I know.
You're like, oh, here comes the boot.
Just made a honey cane. It was quicker. I'm done. And
bye.
He's like, get that fusion out of here.